Anna, do you know where Lockie is? It's important. No, I tried, but he's not answering. Could you just do me a favor? Could you just let him know that I'm really trying to get onto him? Actually, are you home now? Could I come over? Thank you.
Just kept happening. I mean, he was a different person when we met, he was. Then he changed. He just became so controlling and he wouldn't give me any space. You know? Just... I felt like I couldn't breathe.
I know. Me and Lockie talked about it.
What did Lockie tell you?
He just wanted you to leave.
I couldn't.
What happened, Sophie?
I went out for dinner with Ben. And when I came home, Jeremy wasn't there.
Thank you.
No one. Jeremy. 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 Calm down. Jeremy. Jeremy, baby. It's me. It's me. It's me. Honey. Come.
Please, I'm getting into the car with someone else last week. To me, the way he was flirting with you. What did he do to you? What did he do?
You're hurting me.
Oh.
You're hurting me.
Am I?
Take your fucking hand.
Fuck me.
He went out to the courtyard and he passed out. He was so drunk. And I called Ben, but he didn't answer. So I went upstairs and I just got into bed and lay there wondering what I was gonna do. Just lay there. Then I went down to the kitchen and I grabbed a knife. I went outside and I just looked at him sitting there so fucking smug. And I did it. I slit his throat.
I should have done something. We all should have.
I thought he'd get better, I did. I said I was gonna leave.
What are we gonna do? I can help you.
I need to see Lockie. He needs to hear it from me. And then I'm gonna go to the cops.
What are you doing here?
Lockie, I have to tell you something.
What?
Sorry that I lied to you.
You know, this didn't have to happen. I told you so many fucking times. Why didn't you listen to me?
I didn't know what else I could do. I couldn't get away from him.
You could have left him.
It's not as easy as that.
Well, why not?
Because he would have killed me. You know it.
So what do you want from me?
I don't want anything from you, Lockie. I just thought you should hear it from me. That's it?
Yeah, that's it. Hey. I'm sorry, I really am. For what it's worth, if that was me, I would have done exactly the same thing.
Someone behind me, and then that was it. And then I woke up here.
Jeremy was the one that hit you.
What?
Jeremy's the one that hit you.
Why? I don't understand. I barely even know him.
I'm sorry, it's my fault.
How?
It just is.
Unless you told him to do it, I don't blame you.
No. Just glad you're okay.
Look, you need to get away from him. I don't want him hurting you too.
I'm not going back to him.
What do you mean?
He left.
Can't exactly say I'm choked up about that one.
Me neither. Just rest up and get better, okay?
Yeah. And then when I get out of here, you and I can go party.